Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for being here. And I'm so glad to see you today because I'm going to share the research that I have been conducted with my friend entitled The Influence of Islamic Economic Politics on Economic Politics in Indonesia. Research background, politics has an essential role for the establishment and implementation of a system in various aspects, one of which is the economic system. The capitalist economic system and Islamic economic system have their respective political concepts. Research purpose, explain the difference between capitalist and Islamic economic politics and discover the influence of capitalist and Islamic economic politics in Indonesia. The method used normative legal studies to examine objects based on legal norms in the study of Islamic economic law. The applicable legal norms are legal norms and Islamic economic law principles. Thus, this research stood on the library study using secondary materials. The data collection technique used library study by reviewing the relevant references and literature. The data analysis method used a qualitative method towards interpretation. Conclusion. In this system capitalist economic politics, the large capital owner are the master of the production source, distribution mechanism, and consumption restriction, which have the principle of individual property ownership freedom and economic and the free competition freedom. On the contrary, Islamic economic politics is the teaching under the Prophet embracing several principles such as individual problem, social equality, social security, widespread distribution of wealth, and the individual and social welfare. The second conclusion, in the system of capitalist economic politics, unlimited free competition in the economic context in Indonesia result in exercise accumulation of wealth by several individuals. As a result, an unequal distribution of wealth in Indonesia society and the economic system damage occurred. Pre-competition result in the emergence of a competitive spirit among individuals. However, it caused disharmony in society in Indonesia. In contrast to capitalist, Islam suggests a very simple system for improving the economy of society, which politically affects its member in enabling and stable and balancing economy development process and free from the weakness of the capitalist system. Islamic economic politics have a very significant influence on economic balance, especially in terms of distribution and ownership, and promote the value of togetherness and cooperation. Gratitude is conveyed to LPPM UNISBA, saying this article was the result of the overseas collaboration research scheme financed by LPPM UNISBA. Thank you very much. If you have questions, comments, or suggest, feel free to use to me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.